Hi guys, Timmy here, doing another military review for you guys, and this one will be on the 17th 21st Lancers Bugle. And now, just to say, the 17th Lancers was formed in the early 1760s, and then the 21st Lancers were formed in 1858. And now, what they were originally cavalry units, you know, lancers, cavalry units. And now the 17th Lancers, you remember from the famous Charge of the Light Brigade. They were with some of the like 4th, 3rd, 4th troops. Goon, you know, they were with those guys at Light Brigade. Charge of the Light Brigade at the Battle of Balaclava, 25th of October 1854. And then in 1922, the 17th and 21st Lancers amalgamated, of course, to make the 17/21st Lancers. And this is their emblem. It's a skull, meaning death, then all glory, so death or glory. And now I do actually have the cap badge, but don't have it on me right at this moment. But it is a very nice bugle. I mean, when I first got it, it was all black and mucky, so luckily I changed it out. It is, of course, King's Crown, of course, so it's hard to say, because to me, Second World War really didn't have many bugle players around. But from what I can tell, this was originally a 17th Lancers bugle. Then, later on, they changed it, of course, 1923, probably, they changed it to, you know, stick on the cap, virtually cap badge insignia, and then, you know, change it at that. It is War Department marked, but broad arrow there. That said, 17th, 21st, and then L for Lancers. That's the regimental colours there. Oh yeah, just to say, in the Second World War, Lancers didn't really mean cavalry; mainly were tanks, because of course the cavalry was really gone by then. You know, so it has got a little bit of muck and everything, but it actually does still play. Which I'm going to play it for you. No, I'm not going to do a tune, I'm just going to play on it. So, oh. Weird. I swear it did play. That's weird. I'm going to try again. That's better. Yep. Yeah, I shouldn't really do that, but I had to. The mouthpiece is, you know, typical bugler mouthpiece. And, yeah, it's a lovely, nice piece of history. To me, it's pre-First World War. Originally, as I said, just the 17th Lancers bugle. Then, of course, 1922-23, it got the death or glory insignia, and you know, of course, amalgamated with the 21st, so 17/21st last bugle. Another thing which I found which is weird, this little chain here should connect from there, to the actual bugle mouthpiece, you know, so you can take it off and take it on, and just, you know, just hang it there, so it's easier. That has been a little quick military review of a very lovely 17th/21st Lancers bugle. So, thanks for watching, guys. See ya.